Dash is the result produced by a computer. The right answer is output. Next question, question number 62. In an information system, alphanumeric data normally takes the form of dash. The right answer is B, number and alphabetical character. Question number 63. Memory unit is one part of. The right answer is center process unit. Question number 4. Computer dash is whatever is typed, submitted or transmitted to a computer system. The right answer is A, input. Next question, question number 65. Manipulating data to create information is known as. The right answer is C, processing. Next question, question number 66. Dash represents raw fact, whereas dash is data made meaningful. The right answer is B, data information. Next question, question number 67. Hardware used to translate words, sounds, images and actions that people understand into a form that the system can process is known as. The right answer is input, C. Question number 68. The dash tells the rest of the computer how to carry out a program's instructions. The right answer is control unit. Question number 69. The information processing cycle includes the following process. Dash. The right answer is A, input processing, output storage. Next question, question number 20. The arithmetic logic unit perform the following actions. The right answer is D. Next question, question number 21. The computer's processors consist of the following parts. The right answer is E, control unit, and ALU. Next question, question number 22. Main memory works in conjunction with. The right answer is CPU. Next question, question number 23. The main job of a CPU is to. The right answer is D, both A and C. Question number 24. When speaking of computer input and output, input refers to dash. The right answer is E, both C and D. Next question, question number 25. All of the logic and mathematical calculations done by the computer happen in or on the dash. The answer is C, central processing unit. Next question, question number 26. The primary goal of a computer system is to turn data into dash. The right answer is C, information. Next question, arithmetic operations dash. The right answer is include, adding, subtract, multiplication and division. The right answer is D, include, addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. Next question, question number 28. Once information is input into a computer, it becomes dash. The right answer is data. Next question, question number 20. Next question number 29. Input, output, and processing devices grouped together represent A, N, dash. The right answer is computer system. D. D is the right answer. Next question, question number 80. An electronic device operating under the control of information that can accept data, process the data, produce output, and store the results for future use. The right answer is B. Computer. Next question, question number 81. The CPU comprises two control memory and DAS units. The right answer is B. Arithmetic or logic. Next question, question number 82. To display the contents of a folder in Windows Explorer, you should DAS. The right answer is A. Click on it. Next question, question number 83. C in CPU denoted dash. The right answer is A. Central. Next question, question number 84. Dash devices convert human understandable data and programs into a form that the computer. The right answer is E. Input. Next question, question number 85. The three main components of a computer are DAS. The right answer is A. RAM, input or output device, central processing unit. Next question, question number 86. The octal equivalent of a binary number is dash. The right answer is B. Next question, question number 87. Arithmetic and logic unit, first and third. The term GIGO is related to. The right answer is A. Accuracy. The next question is. Question is 89. A computer executes programs in the sequence of. The right answer is B. Fetch, decode, execute. Fetch, decode, execute. The right answer is B. Next question, question number 90. What are the three constituents? What are the three constituents of CPU in a computer? The right answer is control unit, ALU memory. Next question, question number 91. Which of these is not a computer characteristic? The right answer is A. Next question, question number 92. Which of the following is not a computer component? The right answer is B. Next question, question number 93. Data processing does not involve. The right answer is D. Next question, question number 94. Where does computer add and compare data? The right answer is D. Next question, question number 95. Which one of the following stores the results produced by arithmetic and logic unit of a computer? The right answer is C. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, क्वेश्चन नंबर 96। इन ए कंप्यूटर सिस्टम विच ऑफ द फ्लोइंग टू रजिस्टर्स आर यूज बाय द सीपीयू टू ट्रांसफर द डेटा बिटवीन प्रोसेसर और मेमोरी। द राइट आंसर इज सी। क्वेश्चन नंबर 97। फर्स्ट कैलकुलेटिंग डिवाइस इज। द राइट आंसर इज सी। क्वेश्चन नंबर 98। फर्स्ट मैकेनिकल कैलकुलेटर वाज इन्वेंटेड बाय। द राइट आंसर इज सी। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, क्वेश्चन नंबर 99। हु इन्वेंटेड पंच कार्ड। द राइट आंसर इज E. The last question of this, last question, question number 100. Computer that was made before first generation computer. The right answer is C. If this video is useful for you, so please subscribe my channel and please support me. Thank you.